pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out at the mob, the Mott.
On the high set.
Craig gets it way back, and it's a bunter. He hit the ball over the Royals bullpen for a two-run homer.
Wainwright, no two pitch. Swing and a miss. The Cardinal, the world champions.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Homers for Health game show, presented by Laclede Gas and Fox Sports Midwest. It's time to play Let's Make a Steal, brought to you by Sapaw GM Country. Here's your host, that wild and crazy guy on Fox 2 News in the morning, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tim Ezell.
Yeah! What's going on, people? Yes, indeed. Y'all ready to have some fun? All right, McGraw-Milhaven, he will be our big voice for the night, announcing our prizes, calling down our contestants. McGraw, where? McGraw.
Yes, sir.
How did you get the penthouse suite and I ended up down here?
Well, it was your hair and my jacket.
Oh, gotcha. Hey, we got the memo, game show jackets. I don't think everybody else.
Yeah, got
it. I do have game show hair, too.
You do have the game show hair.
Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm pretty proud of it right here. Well, I would say that you have the best seat in the house, but I get to have the fun down here with you guys and get the party started. So let's get it on like Ray Dong Chong. I'm going down here and moving down. How are we doing tonight? What's going on?
Good. You're good.
You ready to win some?
Yeah, absolutely.
You might. All right, let's go. Moving on down here. Pardon, boy, how you doing? Good to see you. All right, this is game one of a game we like to call Let's Make a Steal. All right, here are the rules of the game. Everyone pay attention, because I'm only going to say this once. You know I'm all about the rules. All right, throughout the evening, McGraw is going to be calling fans from the stands, all right? Those who have bought a chance to play with their want-to-play raffle ticket. If you're selected and you come on down, you get to be a contestant, and we'll run you through a series of options. Sometimes you'll see the prizes before you play. Sometimes you won't see the prizes until after you play. So right now, McGraw.
Yes, sir.
My well-clothed brother.
Yes, sir.
I need a contestant, bro.
You need a contestant.
We have a contestant for you.
Your first contestant of the evening is from St. Louis, Missouri, Mary Kumanachter. Come on down. You're the first contestant on Let's Make a Steal.
Mary, Mary, come on down now.
You must be present to win.
Mary, what's going on? I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm wonderful, thank you.
Tell me a little bit about what is the most interesting fact about yourself, Mary?
I'm mad about the Cardinals.
And we're mad about you. And we're so glad you are here. Who's your favorite Cardinal player?
I can't pick just one.
Wise choice. A lot of them are here today. It's very smart of you. All right, here's the rules for game one. We're going to have three boxes coming out, all right? Each is being carried by one of the Cardinal players' wives. One box contains a fabulous prize. One box has a very good prize. The other box has a prize, all right? You could win all three of them, or you could win none of them, all right? But this is a process of elimination. For every question you answer correctly, you win a prize. Answer all three correctly, you get all three prizes. Answer two questions correctly, you get two prizes, and you got to pick two. No, you don't have to. No phone and a friend. But you can ask for help from the audience. Is that cool?
Okay.
All right, Mary. Hey, let's give a big round of applause for our Cardinal wives coming on down right now. Yeah. Let's meet them, shall we? Introduce yourselves to everybody.
I'm Lindsay Rosenthal.
Hi, I'm Caitlin Mott.
Caitlin Mott.
Marie Craig.
And Marie Craig. Big round of applause for our wives here. All right. Are you ready to play?
I'm ready.
Good, because you're going to have to wait a minute. I'm going to keep you in suspense right now, as we have to thank some sponsors, all right? You're watching Let's Make a Steal, brought to you by Sapaw GM Country. We'll be back in 2 and 2. That's my Chuck Woolery. It's really good.
Hey, just want to get y'all a cold drink.
Hold on.
I just want to get you boys a cold drink.
Do I have to walk like that, too?
You like salmon?
What the base?
We've got a plan.
We've got a plan.
We've got a plan.
Yeah. Make your pledge right now at glennon.org. Homers for Health is powered by Peabody and you.
Hey, welcome back to the Homers for Health game show presented by Laclede Gas and Fox Sports Midwest. We're with our contestant Mary, who's ready to play Let's Make a Steal, brought to you by Saipaw GM Country. Are you ready, Mary?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. You've got three prizes in front of you, three boxes. You got a small, a medium, and a large. Do those look like good prizes?
Excellent.
Excellent prizes. All right. All right. But don't let the size fool you. You know good things come in small packages. You'll have to give us three answers. You will get a prize for each correct answer. You ready to play?
Ready.
All right. The name of the game is Date to the Movie. All right. We're going to give you three famous baseball movies in three different years. You need to match the movie to the year it was released. You ready?
Ready.
All right. Your first movie is Major League. All right. Did that come out in 1988, 1989, or 1990? Come on, give her some help.
89.
Sorry. Mary says 89. And the answer is 1989. Mary, you have won one prize. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Really good. Are you a movie buff?
Absolutely, yeah.
You like the sports movies, right?
Absolutely, yes.
All right, here we got another one for you then. Next, we have The Sandlot. Did this movie come out in 1991, 1992, or 1993?
Say 93.
She says 1993, and the correct answer is... Oh, man! You are on a roll, Mary. Very nice. All right, finally, A League of Their Own. You know that movie, right?
I do.
All right, do you know when it came out? Was it released in 1992, 1993, or 1994? Help her out.
Say 94.
She says 1994, and the correct answer is... Ooh, 1992. All right, so you've gotten two correct. You want to hear what the prizes are to see just what you're playing for?
Sure.
All right, we can do that. Okay, here are your potential prizes. First up, we have a man cave with a recliner and a bar brought to you by Weekends Only. Pretty cool? All right. We have a party for 12 here, right here at the new Cardinals Nation AT&T rooftop deck.
Nice.
Yeah, I know, right? And we have a Cardinals trash can filled with dum-dum suckers. Ooh, I want that one. Love the dum-dums for obvious reasons. All right, so now you have to make a choice. You won two prizes, so you have to pick two boxes. Box number one, box number two, and box number three. You get two of them.
Two and three.
Two and three. She's going with boxes two and three. She didn't go for the small box, Marie. I don't know. All right. All right, first... McGraw, can you read the prize that she did not win, please, sir?
She did not win the man cave provided by Weekends
Ooh.
Only.
Bummer.
What is in box number two?
In box number two, which is the medium box.
Yes.
She won a Cardinals trash can filled with Tim Ezells.
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry. Dum-dums.
Dum-dums. Don't let the game show here fool you. All right. And lastly, prize number three. You know what it is. Tell her what it is, McGraw.
12 tickets to Cardinals Nation AT&T Rooftop.
Now.
And I am available to join you.
All right, Mary, I got to ask you, do you like your prizes?
I'm a happy girl. Thank you.
Oh, there's the trash can. Look at all those dum-dums. We're like best friends, right, Mary?
Want one?
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, I love this one. I'm just going to hold on that for later. All right. Very nice. Congratulations. Let's give a big round of applause for Mary. She's our first winner on Let's Make a Steal. Absolutely. Her decision has been made. Thank you all so much for helping us out. If you're watching at home, Fox Sports Midwest, you should have been here at Ballpark Village because we are having a straight party. Yeah, hey, we have more games, more prizes to give away on Let's Make a Steal. So stay tuned.
Thank you, Cardinal Nation.
In just two seasons of Homers for Health, we've raised over $1 million to help sick and injured kids at Cardinal Glennon. You've made every one of our home runs extra special.
We hope thousands more get involved this season.
Give for our strikeouts.
Put K's for kids.
Get your own commercial.
It's easier to crash yours.
Support kids at SSM, Cardinal Glennon Children's Medical Center today. Make your decision at glennon.org or stop by Johnny Mac's. Homers for Health, powered by Peabody.
That ought to shut them up.
It's the 2014 inaugural Homers for Health Game Shows, presented by Laclede Gas and Fox Sports Midwest. We are live at the new Ballpark Village in downtown St. Louis, and it's time to play Let's Make a Steal, brought to you by State Paw GM Country. Here's your host from Fox 2 News, Tim Ezell.
Whoop, whoop, whoop! Welcome back! Yes, it is our next game of Let's Make a Steal. And this one's going to be a little bit more of a challenge, not just a battle of wits, but a battle between two different contestants. Winner take all. What will they be playing for? Funny you should ask. McGraw, tell them what the prize is that's on the line.
They'll be playing for a new patio set from Amini's. Relax this summer evenings away in this beautiful outdoor furniture and umbrella. This package is valued at $4,000. Courtesy of Amini's Home Rug and Game Room.
Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Kicking back on the summer, on the patio, an RC, a moon pie, and watching the bug zapper. You with me on that, McGraw? Okay. All right, so I have two tables here with several stacks of cups. Now, I'll tell you what our contestants are going to do in just a bit, but first, we need a couple of contestants. McGraw, hook me up.
The raffle tickets are in the tumbler, and the Fox Sports girls have pulled out two contestants, and they are from St. Louis, Julie Walsh, and from Fenton, Mike Abbott. Come on down. You are the next contestants on Let's Make a Steal.
Yeah, come on down. Bring it on. We've got some contestants making their way down here to play Let's Make a Steal. Hello. Welcome to Let's Make a Steal. Tell everybody your name.
Julie Walsh.
All right, Julie, tell them a little bit about yourself.
Oh, I don't know. I'm from St. Louis. I'm a nurse. My best friend, Laurie, brought me today, so thanks, Laura.
Thanks, Laura. Thanks for bringing Julie. So cool, for sure.
I know, right?
I know, right? All right, introduce yourself to us.
Mike Abbott.
Mike Abbott. Anything special you want to share about yourself?
I'm here for a good time with my wife, Debbie.
Awesome. Hi, Debbie. All right, Mike and Julie. Here's the deal. The name of the game is called the Bud Brewhouse Tower in honor of our friends at the brand new Budweiser Brewhouse at Ballpark Village. Pretty cool, right? All right, here's what you have to do. We have two tables and two stacks of cups.
I don't have to drink any beer.
What's that?
I don't have to drink any beer, do I?
You do not have to drink a thing. No. Baby on board. All right, so here's the deal. We're going to set the clock at 1 minute, and the two of you will begin stacking your cups. At the end of the minute, whoever has the highest tower is going to win. Do you feel confident about this? What do you think?
Yeah.
No problem. Julie, I sense...
I got it, yeah.
I sense a little hesitation.
I'm good.
All right, well, just in case you're on the fence, if you'd like, I have 4 box seats to this Sunday's game against the Cubs for you to walk away right now. You could take these tickets and say, I'm done. I'm not playing. Peace out. Love you. Gone.
What do I win?
Well, you got the patio furniture from Amini's. $4,000 prize.
What's the game on Sunday? I'm out of town.
What time is the game?
I'm out of town.
It's at 1:15. Oh. All right. When you park, I'll help you in. So I'll guide you into your parking space. We'll chat. I'll get you to the... Julie!
I'll play. I want to play the game.
She wants to play the game. I got to offer you the same deal. Do you want to play or do you want to go to the game?
I'll play.
All right, there you go. I need 3 people to go with me to the game on Sunday. Thank you, for sure. I just made some new friends. All right, so here's the deal. We're going to set the clock at 1 minute. And then it's time to start building.
Just keep stacking them. Just
how, however you see fit, whatever best way you see to stay. They have to stay up. Yeah, you can't, like, knock them over. At the end of a minute, we'll measure and see who has the highest stack. Cool?
Cool.
Cool?
All right.
All right. Here you go. Are you ready? Are we ready to put 1 minute on the clock? Here we go. Here's your clock right here in 3, 2, 1. Build your tower. Oh, boy, here we go. Oh, we got different styles here. One's going with the pyramid. The other going straight tower. Keep it up, keep it up. All right, 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds. Oh man, it's getting tight in here. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, Julie, congratulations.
Yay, I got it.
Awesome, congratulations. Hey, great job. Oh, I think it's still official. I think it's still official. Hey, nobody walks away empty-handed. We're going to give you an autographed bat by Matt Holliday.
All right. That's great.
Thank you so much for playing the game. That's it. It's that easy. Hey, keep it right here. We got more coming your way. More Let's Make a Steal coming up later in the night. That's how we roll. Who's having a good time? Yeah. We got bigger prizes still ahead in Let's Make a Steal. We'll be back in a bit. After a short timeout, we need to thank our amazing sponsors of the Homers for Health game shows, presented by Laclede Gas and Fox Sports Midwest.
Hey, Al, I brought you your fan mail.
Seriously? We know you two kids.
You two kids, Al. Here, Al, I brought you my fan mail.
Seriously? We know... Seriously?
What are you saying, Alan? What are you saying, Craig?
The hell are you saying, boy?
Make your pledge right now at Glennon.org. Homers for Health is powered by Peabody and you.
Are you feeling lucky? Is your name in the giant tumbler? If so, you might be the next contestant on Let's Make a Steal, brought to you by Safeway GM Country. Here's your host, Tim Ezell.
Oh, yeah, McGraw. I am really excited about this next contest, because someone is going to make a really big fool of themselves. And for once, it won't be me. But they will actually do it gladly, because we have an amazing prize up for grabs. There'll actually be three prizes: a funny small gift, a really nice second prize, and McGraw, tell them about the grand prize up for grabs.
A new car! You could drive away with this amazing 2014 Cadillac ATS, courtesy of Safeway GM Country. A 2-year lease of this amazing sports car. You will be arriving at the ballpark in style thanks to Safeway GM. It could be yours if you win our next challenge on Let's Make a Steal.
Ooh, I'm excited. I could use that. I'm an excellent driver. Dad lets me drive in the driveway. Hey, I can't wait to see who wins this. Y'all excited? All right. Well, first, here to assist me in the game is someone who knows a lot about Cardinal Glennon, DJ Lampert. He had a liver transplant at 9 months old. He's played this game with me before. Bro, thanks so much for being here.
Oh, glad to be here.
It means a lot for you to see what's going on for Cardinal Glennon, doesn't it?
Oh, Cardinal Glennon is a great hospital, great staff, best healthcare in the world.
Just one of the many success stories from Cardinal Glennon. Man, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Cardinal Glennon. Yeah. That's the real story.
Absolutely. Man, I'm getting excited about this game.
Me too.
I mean, I'm sweating. It's almost like I got a helmet on or something.
Something
like that. Yeah, but before we can play the game, you know what we need?
A contestant?
We need a contestant. McGraw, hook us up, bro.
Tim Ezell, is there a Judith Coverdale from Glen Carbon, Illinois? Come on down you have a chance to win a new car on Let's Make a Steal.
Come on down. You're gonna love this game. Run, don't walk. It's Let's Make a Steal. 5, 4, 3. Oh, there's Judith.
Judith covered
up. No, wait, you get.
Home with a sick child.
Aww. Judith is home with a sick child.
Could she call in?
Yeah, can she call? We know you have to be present to play. Would you like to pray for Judith?
Sure.
You gave us.
No to you, Tim.
Get that a lot. I get. What's your name?
Lauren Duran.
Lauren, come on down. You're the next contestant on Let's Make a Steal. Hello, Lauren. Hello, Lauren, representing Judith. How are you?
I'm great. How are you, Tim?
I'm doing fantastic, and you're going to be doing even better. I mean, Judith doesn't know that there's a car on the line here.
She's going to be really sad. She missed out.
I think you're right. All right. Now, you seen a prize earlier. We've got several prizes up for grabs. Before you play this game, I want to bribe you with something on behalf of Judith.
Sounds good.
Okay. We've got, I want you to just see what you have to use in this game. You see Gatorade bottles on a table, DJ's holding some pantyhose with baseballs in each leg. I'm not going to tell you what you have to do yet. I'm going to bribe you first, okay? What do we have to bribe her with?
Oh, well, let's see. I've got Jamba Juice for a year.
Jamba Juice for a year. Ooh.
Or a Taubman $500 gift card.
Ooh, Taubman $500 gift card. You could pick one of those and walk away right now and just say, Judith, look what I got you like some Jamba Juice. Right? I got you a Taubman gift card, and it's all good. Or you could risk playing the game and get nothing.
I think I'm a risk taker.
You're a risk taker. All right. She's not going to be bribed. She is not going to be bribed. All right. So, actually, you will actually walk away with something. But before we get started, there are three prizes here that you'll be able to win. As we mentioned before, one's a small, funny gift. One's a medium, like a good grift, and the other one is the grand prize. You heard what that is.
That's a car. I need a new car.
Does Judith need a new car?
Yeah.
Just saying, Lon. All right. Okay. So here's the deal. Here's how the game works, all right? Are you ready for this? DJ has a pair of pantyhose. They have not been worn before. Trust me. Now, you're going to have to put the pantyhose on your head. We've all been there, right? Right? Absolutely. So you're going to put the pantyhose on your head. Then you have to swing them around and try to knock all the Gatorade bottles off the table with the baseballs. In 1 minute. Now, I did this earlier this month with DJ. How did I do?
You finished.
I cheated.
You cheated.
Yeah, go ahead and say it. I cheated. I totally cheated. I was disqualified, but you have a chance to do it. So here's the deal. You're going to put the pantyhose on your head. You're going to flail around violently and try to knock down all the Gatorade bottles. You down with that?
Is it too late to take the bribe for Judith?
I'm afraid it's a little too late. Yeah, you kind of committed. You're kind of second-guessing the whole pantyhose on your head, aren't you?
A little bit.
I have the same regret several times. All right. So you cannot bump the table with any part of your body. That would be disqualification. You feeling ready? You feeling confident?
Do you have any tips?
Do I have any tips?
Yeah.
Don't let the pantyhose slide down too far over your head. It makes vision really difficult. That would be my tip for you.
What should she do?
What do y'all think she should do?
Oh, I guess I'm going to embarrass myself then.
Yeah! That's what I like to hear. Put that pantyhose on. Girl, it's for Judith. All right, so you'll have a minute. Once you swing around and knock them all off, then you'll pick your prize. Isn't that how it works, DJ? All right, and hopefully after this, it's the car. All right, so let's put 60 seconds on the clock. Lauren, you've got 1 minute to do it for Judah. All right, on your mark, get set, go! Oh yeah, you got it, oh yeah! Oh yeah, you got this. Keep working it. Oh yeah, oh you're all right. Oh, keep going. Oh, just, oh no, you cannot hold. That's all right, Judith would not approve. Oh, that's good right there though, look at that. Oh, one more. 34 seconds to get that last bottle off the tape. Come on, do it for Judith. Oh no, stop it. Oh no, yes! Woo! Man, I think I'm cramping. Excitement got to me.
That was a lot.
Lauren, are you sure you've never had a panty on your head before?
I don't think so.
I'm just saying, you did. She did better than I did.
Oh, she beat you, definitely.
Whoa. Okay, now you must decide on one of the three boxes.
Whoa, you said if I did that, I got a car, right?
No. I said you had a chance to win a car. See how this works?
Sneaky.
Yeah, you got to watch me. I'm like that. So you got to pick one of these three boxes. One of them has a small, funny prize, which would really be funny after that, right? Not so much. Then you have a medium, pretty cool prize, and then one of them is that brand new car. On behalf of Judith, Lauren, I got to ask you, which box are you choosing? Number one, two, or three?
I'm going to go with number three.
Number three. Okay. First, should we look at what she did not choose? Should we look at what she did not choose? What's number one?
Number one is a party with the rally squirrel.
Oh. That dude is crazy. That could have been good. All right. Now, you chose which one?
Three.
You chose three. You want to see three or two first? I'm going to let you decide.
I want to see three first.
She wants to see three. She's got a 50-50 chance. Is it a new car? It is.
It is. Box number three is a $50 in gift certificates to Quick Trip.
Oh, $100 gas card. Now we have to, let's look under number two.
Box number two, it was a new car provided by Sapaw GM.
Oh, man. Okay, give it up for Lauren on behalf of Judith. Really good. Thank you so much for letting me be a part of the evening. A lot of fun. Go Cards and have a great night.
This production is part of the Homers for Health initiative, benefiting SSM Cardinal Glennon Children's Medical Center. Join thousands of Cardinal fans and support the hitters or the pitchers as they challenge each other to raise money for the children at Cardinal Glennon. Our goal is to raise $1 million this season, but we need your help. Go now to Glennon.org and click on Homers for Health and make your pledge today. Any unauthorized use, reproduction, or transfer of this production is strictly prohibited. All rights reserved.